Now we discussed about half past the hour. Half past the hour. You look at this clock. In this clock, our hand is where? That is past from 4. Past from 4. And it is standing between 5 and 4. Between 5 and 4. So we can guess that that time is between 4 o'clock and 5 o'clock. And you look, the minute hand is half past and standing in the 6. So in 30 minutes, it is standing in 30 minutes. So our time is what? Half past 4 or 4:30. Half past 4 or what? 4:30. Okay. Next you look. Now the time is what? 5:30. This time our hand is standing between 6 and 5. And the minute hand is standing in 6. In 6, 30 minutes. Okay? Now you clear this half past the hour.